That's a pretty quick swing. Donald Trump said he feels unwelcome in London hours after claiming that Londoners like me a lot, according to The Hill. The American president is on a working visit to the United Kingdom, where he is meeting UK Prime Minister Theresa May for bilateral talks as well as meeting Queen Elizabeth II for tea at Windsor Castle. But Trump's schedule had him stay in London only on Thursday night, as close to 90,000 people are expected to descend on the city on Friday to protest against his policies. Observers contend that Trump's schedule has seen him deliberately avoid London, an accusation his convoy denies. As The Inquisitor reported, London Mayor Sadiq Khan gave permission to protesters to fly an inflatable baby Trump over the parliament during Trump's visit, all of which has really annoyed the American president. After reaching the UK, in an interview with The Sun, Trump claimed that he loves London as a city, but Londoners have made him feel unwelcome. This came hours after Donald Trump claimed that Londoners like me a lot, despite him knowing that the city was waiting to launch one of the biggest protests of the present century during his visit. Even by Trump's standards, that was a pretty quick swing. Not unexpectedly, Trump also came down heavily on London Mayor Sadiq Khan, who has not censured the protests against Trump. Take a look at the terrorism that is taking place, Trump said. Look at what is going on in London. I think he has done a very bad job on terrorism. London, which has a quarter of its workforce being people who are born outside of the UK, has not taken well to Donald Trump's first official visit to the UK capital since he became America's president. Protesters are set to march in droves through central London to Trafalgar Square while Trump spends time at Theresa May's country home and with the Queen. Nonetheless, despite Trump feeling unwelcome, he went on to claim in the same interview that people in the UK are delighted that he is there, sharing many of the same visions that he has for the first world.